Well, I suppose to those who don't live in Miami, it might be surprising that Miami's very unique. There's really two Miamis. You have a very popular Miami that's depicted in the media, the movies, the music videos, South Beach, tourist attraction, very young city. But then it's contrasted by this very historic, culturally diverse, rich American city. Overtown was the center of Black Miami.
Is an amaze the way of life today.
Between the years of, I believe it was 1926 and 1967, Booker T. Washington High School was the only Black high school in South Florida. And it produced a class of individual that was very proud, very confident, and very aware of the world in which he was going. The desegregation laws, 1964 and then 1968, came about, and Booker T. Washington was made a middle school. And it existed that way for the better part of the second half of the 20th century. In 1999, it was reopened as a high school, primarily from the efforts of the community and the Alumni Association that wanted to see the school in a new age, a renaissance, if you will. So Booker T, as it exists today, is really the second iteration. You'd say Booker T 2.0.
The difference between Booker T teachers and other teachers is the fact that here at Booker T we have some very unique challenges. And our teachers, their role goes beyond the classroom. It's beyond the four walls. In many instances, our teachers play the role of surrogate parent. Our teachers play the role of counselor.
By far, the students and their resilience to everything that they have to encounter on a daily basis in the neighborhood, at their homes, and their academic challenges. We fight for them in order for them to have equal access to their educational opportunities. And I think that their fight and their plea is what makes this school and this setting really special.
The school now has increased the expectations brought forth by the administration and just changing the whole way of students and their participation, their belief system. There has been tremendous growth on all levels, be it academic, be it athletics, and just the overall school social environment has changed.
Thank you.
also have the Chapman House. The Chapman House is a historical site. Dr. Chapman is a dentist that once lived in that house, and he actually had his home as well as his clinic right there in that house. He was one of the first, I believe he was the very first black member of our school board. And just having that house there as a historical site just speaks to the volume of history that this school has.
And Booker T is a cornerstone for the Overtown community. Booker T's success over the last year has improved the community relationship, has improved student achievement, and as they continue to grow, the school and the community will evolve.
People that may have been forgotten about, or people that think that they aren't looked upon as well as they should be. This building can prove not only to people in the area, but people across the nation that, you know, if you believe in something, you can achieve it. And that's what this school does.
This year we brought on our engineering program, which is outstanding. We have one of the top engineering programs here in South Florida. We have some very good young people that are part of our engineering program, and we're starting to develop a lot of partnerships with that.
I love it here at Booker T. Washington Senior High School. Nothing is always the same. You know, you always have a variety of things that you can do and accomplish. And I just really love working with the students here at Booker T. Washington Senior High School.
When I arrived here, everything was positive from day one, from the welcoming, the cleanliness of the building, the administrators, the students, the office staff, and they haven't let me down yet. And it was one of the best decisions I made to come to Booker T. Washington Senior High School.
We have a very good culinary program that we've established over the years, and when that's something that a lot of our kids enjoy.
The staff that we have here is one of the best staff throughout the county, bar none. Our students are some of the best students in the county. Our students take ownership of their learning. They're actively involved with their learning process. I think Booker T is a wonderful school.
Promoting academics as we do now and increasing our academic grade has proved to community that Booker T is on the right way, in the right direction, with the right administration.
And we also have a health clinic right here on campus where we have a full-time registered nurse that's in the clinic. And one day out of the week, we have a medical doctor. And any student in this school, in fact, any student in this feeder pattern, have access to our health clinic right here in Booker T. Washington.
You know, I started here. I need to be a tornado. I need to finish it out here, and I just need to be here. I just felt that it was the right place for me.
Gra- graduating with a high school diploma is very important, because it's important for them because they can take advantage of opportunities outside of school. We don't know where they'll go after they graduate, but we have to get them that first passport into the real world, and that's getting a high school diploma.
We have a great athletic program. Many of our athletes have actually gone on to the ranks of the professional realm, and we really encourage that. And however, one of the things that our students recognize is that they're athletes, however, they're students first. So we call them our student athletes.
I've seen tremendous change in the building itself, keeping clean. I've seen a new change, a lot of change in the custodian department. Also in the mat department, I've seen a tremendous change in that. And so all in all, it's a great change for Booker T. Washington this year and the beginning of last year. It's just a tremendous change that I've seen.
I just wanted to let you know that I believe in this school. I believe it's an amazing faculty. I believe it gives so much to the rigor of instruction here, in all the faces I see, in the synergy, and in the future of these young people. I believe it's a mighty work that you all do here, everybody does here, forged with the discipline that's required for continued vigor, and the discipline that comes from a heart of love for the students.
To be a teacher here is just an honor.
They play the role of one who helps to motivate young people. At the same time, one who helps many of our students with regards to their own personal self-esteem and their own family concerns.
Our ROTC is outstanding.
It's great to be a Tornado.
I've seen new teachers coming in and actually getting to a lot of kids and making them read and write better.
It's a community school, and the community is heavily involved in all of the activities here at the school. I think that makes it special in itself.
That's why developing a relationship from a kid at Booker T is so exciting, because you see these kids come alive. They blossom. When you convince them that they are somebody, that they can do whatever they want to do, if they're willing to pay the price, sacrifice, commitment, dedication. These kids are resilient, they're bright, and all they got to do is learn to believe in themselves. And if you believe in them, they believe in yourselves, you've got a relationship that will carry this country to a total new future.
Here at Booker T. Washington Senior High, not the largest, but the best.